Showing you the case that I got for it that is wrapped in some unbelievable plastic. So I'm excited for this camera because I think it will allow me to start producing a bit higher quality content for you. It is a Canon. See contents, HD camcorder, compact power adapter, the battery pack, high speed HDMI cable, and USB cable. Small tab here. I'm going to do this as quietly and as carefully as I can. So we've got this nice bright red panel here. So let's carefully lift that. Inside we see proof of purchase, so let's set that to the side, and looks to be the instruction manual. So I'll be going through that, make sure I know everything I need to know about this little piece of equipment so that I some barcodes on it. It's wrapped in a very satisfying plastic. That it's all one cable for both audio and visual signals. It's impressive to me. And what else is back here? Most likely the USB cable. Let's carefully pull that out. Stands for Universal Serial Bus. Not that any of us need to know that. Okay, and I think that's it back there. So this should be the camera itself. Let's carefully pull this out. So, set the box aside for a moment. Small, smaller than I thought it would be, but obviously that's fine. It's in like a little static bag. Wrapped in bubble wrap. Who doesn't love bubble wrap? It's very small. It's very light. And yeah, I really look forward to learning how to use it properly. And making high quality videos with it. So, you can look forward to those. Looks like it's got an on-off there, a play media button it looks like, and the various ports, and it looks like that's where the card goes. So that's the camera. Now for a little while I'd like to, well, first show you the case I got for the camera, but primarily I just want to do some crinkling for you. As soon as I removed the packaging from the box that the case was shipped in, so good.